F-350 aluminum head. Exhaust stud broken off. Right there. It's all rusty, it's been broken. Gonna build it up with some TIG weld and then weld a nut on it and extract. Alright, so there's my build up. Using the that style nut with the building washer. So there's what it looks like with the nut welded on there. Now the heating and cooling of that helps it come out also. Works every time. There's the proof right there. Check it out. Like butter. You saw it.